goes that Joni left Chuck Mitchell, came to New York City, fell in love with Leonard Cohen, and lived in Chelsea. Actually, the Flatiron section. Helps to turn things on. And she felt so liberated because she was out of a bad marriage and in love and in a place that when you're a young girl in Canada, you can't even imagine what it's like to be in New York. It was like, wow, here I am in New York, this candy store. So she wrote the song Chelsea Morning, and that's what we're going to do for you now. I think it's very appropriate. appropriate song to sing. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. There's a lot of people who are really into Christmas, but at this point, Joni was not. And it was mostly because she had to give away her child. And so she was very sad. And she kept kind of having to end relationships. So that was hard too. So this is a song that speaks to her, basically her sadness. But it's also a song that I can relate to as well, about Christmas time. So, you know, I'm sorry, I'm a deadhead. So this song features Bob on the keyboards, and I think you'll hear he's gonna do a beautiful job. Oh, no. Drum roll!
Tried hard to help me, you know, he put me at ease.
have ever heard the song A Thousand Kisses Deep? Raise your hand. Okay, see, it's not that popular. The band has heard it, but that's about it. Well, this was originally a poem by Leonard Cohen, and it was made into a song. And at first, we were all like, we don't know what it means, but we really love it. So I hope you do too.
Yeah.
See what I mean? You love it, but you don't know what it means. Can I have a little bit more on the guitar?
Yeah, me too.
I think it's kind of autobiographical for me.
Well, it might be. We need some. Can you give Marshall a little more of his monitors?
Place by the river you can.
will be decorating. For this song. Okay, perfect. I think that your favorite pick is always the one on the floor. So, this is such a cool little gizmo, but sometimes it doesn't work. Who needs it? All right, we don't need it. So, another one of our favorite songs is Dance Me to the End of Love. And we're going to do our version of this song for you, featuring Joan. this next song is for you. Gotta see if it's still in tune. The only guitar in the world that gets sharper when it's used. I'm gonna do a little hallelujah for you. Now, this song was written because Leonard Cohen said, this is an homage to life, to the good things that happen and the bad things that happen. They're all hallelujahs. Everything is an hallelujah. And he said, it's not any particular religion, it's just the things of life. There was a sacred chord David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? But it goes like this. Light.
One thing can lead to another. It doesn't take
very first environmental song in the pop culture was Big Yellow Taxi. With you. You can sing along with the choir if you like.
And neither have I.
God.